Hey guys, my name is Richie, and today's video I'm going to be doing another predictions video, but this time it's going to be for The Walking Dead Season 4 Episode 3 called Isolation. I want to start off by saying that it's obvious that Sasha's going to die. There's no way she's going to survive because based off the Comic-Con like trailer they revealed for The Walking Dead Season 4, you see a scene where like they're inside a car, like Daryl, Michonne, and Tyrese, and Tyrese looks like really sad. And just like that scene, like you could tell like Tyrese kind of like gave up on life, and there were also some other scenes where he's like mad and pissed off at Rick. And based off the promo for episode 3, it's kind of obvious that she's going to die. She's not going to make it because they just found out about this infection and there's no way they're going to find a cure that fast. I also have a theory about Dr. S. They don't mention if Dr. S is a guy or a girl, but I have a feeling that Dr. S was from Woodbury, and I think he was part of like the governor's like science team. Like, cause, you know, I don't know if you guys remember, but Milton was doing experiments on walkers, and I guess he was trying to like understand the walkers and trying to find a cure. And I'm pretty sure Dr. S was from Woodbury and he's working with the governor, because I don't understand how this infection is spreading now. Like, I don't know if you guys remember, but in season 2, when Carl got shot, remember he was like dying and he was getting like a fever. Remember his temperature was going up. So why didn't Carl become a zombie? How come he didn't die? You know, like, I don't understand that. I mean, I can understand that they developed this infection story for like season 4 or whatever. So I'm pretty sure someone is spreading this infection on purpose, which I think is Professor X. Dr. S. Dr. S is spreading this infection purposely, maybe because he's loyal to the governor. I'm not really sure, but that's just my theory. I think Dr. S is working for the governor, and he's trying to kill everyone off in the prison. And starting off with the people that betrayed the governor, like the people that left Woodbury. He's like, you know what, you guys left Woodbury, I'm just gonna kill you guys because you guys were not loyal to the governor. So yeah, that's basically my whole theory about Dr. S. Hopefully I'm right or wrong, it doesn't matter, but if I'm right, that'd be awesome. Alright guys, let me know in the comments below your thoughts or your predictions for episode 3 and your theories about who is Dr. S. And yeah, so if you guys like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you're new, subscribe, it's somewhere up here or down there. Over here, I'm not really sure. YouTube's always changing everything, and thanks for watching, and bye!